Welcome to day one of my 12 days of giving thanks. Today, I will show you how to make this cute turkey treat bag. To make your own, you need a brown paper bag, yellow, red, blue, white, black, orange, and green cardstock, adhesive tape runner, and your cutting machine. These pieces can be cut by hand, but the machine is easier and faster. Start by cutting out each piece. Use your adhesive tape runner or glue to attach all of the parts. Fill with your favorite treats and use as a holiday party prize or a special gift for your kids. Thanks for watching and make sure to like and subscribe.